around Martinsville.
The children said there were tunnels under the school. They said they were taken through the tunnels up into the yard next door and put in cars and taken out into the community and prostituted.
She described being taken to a church and seeing adults in robes, which she called curtains.
Jackie McGauley's daughter was at the McMartin daycare. To this day, she says her little girl couldn't have made those things up.